they were looking for someone to sing time after time. I thought, oh, I'd love to do that. I'd really, really love to do that.
Come on, we got work to do.
When I auditioned for the singing time after time, I talked to Baz about it and I said, look, really, I'm going to sing it as Fran. I'm not going to be singing it in the way that I would sing it myself, but I'm going to sing it in her character, you know, it's because Fran's quite an innocent and she's quite and she's a real optimist, but she's also quite sad. So I think I took that into the way I sang it. So I think I was probably even more excited the day I got to record the single with Mark Williams. That was, because I think, you know, when I was younger, I, of course, as well, as probably everyone does, wanted to be a pop star. And I was, a crazy Countdown freak. So the fact that I got to be in the studio where John Paul Young was recording and, you know, all these, Vander and Young, who wrote Love's in the Air, and all these amazing people in the studios where AC/DC recorded, you know, all their albums. That was really exciting as well. If you're lost, you can look and you will find me. Time after time.